Dear students, in last class we studied that the rotor of an induction motor runs at a speed called the rotor speed or the shaft speed. And we denoted the rotor speed by Nm. Also, we have studied synchronous speed is denoted by NS. Now we have to define some more important terms like slip speed. The slip speed is the difference between synchronous speed and rotor speed. That is slip speed is equal to NS minus NM. Next definition is slip. Slip is denoted by letter S. It is the ratio of slip speed to the synchronous speed. That is slip S is equal to NS minus NM divided by NS. Percentage slip may be obtained by multiplying this absolute value of slip by 100. Now we'll call this equation as 1, this as 2, and this equation as 3. Now we'll study the relationship between rotor EMF frequency and slip. We know that the frequency of stator EMF is related to synchronous speed by ns equal to 120 times f divided by p, where f is the frequency of supply voltage to the stator and p is the number of poles on the stator. From this we can write an expression for stator EMF frequency as ns into p divided by 120, or we can say stator EMF frequency f is directly proportional to the synchronous speed. Now I'll call it as equation 4. Dividing equation 5/4 FR/F is equal to NS minus NM by NS. We know that NS minus NM by NS is equal to slip. So FR/F will be equal to S, or FR is equal to S times F. Where FR is frequency of EMF induced in rotor winding. Now we will solve some problems relevant to synchronous speed, slip speed, slip, the frequency of rotor induced EMF. Here is example 1 now. A 3 phase 4 pole induction motor supplied with 440 volt 50 hertz source runs at 1400 rpm. Find the synchronous speed, slip and frequency of rotor EMF. First we'll write given information. Number of poles is 4, frequency is 50 hertz, rotor speed or shaft speed is 1400 rpm, where to find synchronous speed, slip, and the frequency of rotor EMF, that is FR. This problem is very simple and direct problem. We have to calculate synchronous speed, and we know the expression for synchronous speed. NS is equal to 120 F upon P. So 120 into 50 divided by 4, it will be 6000 by 4, which comes out to be 1500 RPM, that is revolutions per minute. Slip S is equal to NS minus NM upon NS, that is 1500 minus 1440 divided by 1500 equal to 60 divided by 1500. This will be equal to 0.04. Now, frequency of rotor EMF FR is equal to S into F, that is 0.04 into 50, which is going to be 2 hertz. So this is complete solution for first example. Now we will take second example. A 3-phase 6-pole 440 volt 50 hertz induction motor is operating at a slip of 0.03. Calculate the rotor speed and frequency of rotor EMF. Solution. Write the given information. P is equal to 6. F is equal to 50 hertz. Slip is equal to 0.03. We have to calculate the rotor speed and the frequency of rotor induced EMF. We know what is the number of poles and frequency, so we can calculate synchronous speed first. Synchronous speed is equal to NS, that is equal to 120 times F divided by P. Which is going to be 120 into 50 divided by 6. Now it will be 6000 divided by 6. Finally, we get here 1000 RPM. Knowing slip, we can calculate the rotor speed since slip is equal to ns minus nm divided by ns. We can write slip times ns equal to ns minus nm. Taking nm to the LHS and s into ns to the RHS, we get ns minus s into ns. Taking ns common, we get nm equal to ns into bracket 1 minus s. Therefore, rotor speed or shaft speed nm is equal to 1000 into the bracket 1 minus 0.03, which is going to be 1000 into 0.97, that is 970 RPM. Next, can calculate frequency of rotor induced EMF FR as S into F, that is 0.03 into frequency given is 50. Which comes out to be 1.5 hertz. Now we'll take example 3. A 12 pole 3 phase alternator is coupled to an engine running at 500 RPM. It supplies an induction motor which has a full load speed of 1450 RPM. Find the slip and the number of poles of the motor. Solution for this problem. Now we will write the given information here. Number of poles is 12. It is for an alternator. The speed of engine to which alternator is coupled is 500 RPM. Motor speed is nm 1450 RPM. We have to find slip s equal to how much? To solve this problem, we will first draw the block diagram according to the given statement. There is an engine and this engine is coupled to an alternator. This connection is mechanical one. So at what speed the engine is running? At the same speed, alternator will also be running. Given the engine speed is 500 rpm. This alternator produces three phase voltage, and this voltage is supplying a three phase induction motor. So the frequency of alternator EMF here is equal to the frequency of stator EMF of an induction motor. So now we'll write engine speed is 500 rpm and this is equal to alternator speed. Remember, always alternators rotor speed is equal to synchronous speed. Alternators synchronous speed is equal to 120f upon PA. Here we'll make use of subscript A to denote that the synchronous speed is of alternator, poles are of alternator, and frequency is also of alternator. Knowing alternator speed is 500 rpm, can find what is the alternator's frequency. Alternator's number of poles is equal to 12. On simplification, we get alternators frequency of EMF is equal to 500 divided by 10, that is 50 hertz. So in this figure, at the output terminals of this alternator, FA equal to 50 hertz and this is equal to frequency of stator EMF of three phase induction motor, because alternator terminals are connected to stator winding of three phase induction motor. Three-phase induction motor stator EMF frequency F is equal to alternators EMF frequency, and that is equal to 50 hertz. Given the rotor speed of three phase induction motor equal to 1450 RPM. We are not given with number of poles of motor, therefore we have to consider the possible nearest synchronous speed for this 1450 RPM, and that is going to be 1500 RPM. The nearest synchronous speed for 50 hertz is 1500 RPM. That is 1500 RPM, or knowing NS equal to 120F upon P, you can write 120F upon P equal to 1500 RPM. Simplifying, we get P value. For simplification, we have to substitute for F equal to 50 hertz. Therefore, P is equal to 120 into F. Divided by 1500. So substituting for F equal to 50, 120 into 50 divided by 1500. To simplify, y one ja, y three ja here, 3 1 ja, 3 4 ja. So we get number of poles equal to 4. Slip S is equal to NS minus NM upon NS for induction motor. Therefore, by substituting for these known values, 1500 minus 1450 divided by 1500, we get 50 by 1500. Simplifying, we get 1 by 30, and 1 by 30 is 0.0333.